Well then guys, welcome back to another Dawn's with us this week. I've been with me the last couple of times, has I? Anyway, we're on the 1st of June today, and we're in a queue. We're going to the Van Life Festival. Shropshire, isn't it?
Shrewsbury.
There you go, Shrewsbury. Shropshire, Shrewsbury, all sounds the same to me. Say what?
Midland County Showground.
So if you got that, guys, we're at the Midlands County Showground in Shrewsbury. In a queue. I ain't got a clue how long this queue is. But we're in a queue, waiting to get on. It's Friday, it's Thursday today, so we've come a day early. You're allowed to come a day early and camp overnight. So that's what we've done. We've got our mates behind us in a transit, another self-built camper. And we're going to get them parked up. And that's it. Weekend of looking at other vans. Should be interesting. Meeting some of the other YouTubers. There you go. I'm going to switch you off. I'll turn you around. Well, I'll turn you around first. Hang on. Here you go. That's all what we can see in front of us. Is a queue. When we get down there, guys, I'll turn you back on. See what it's all about. Catch you in a bit. So, guys, as you can see there, we're about to enter the grounds. We've got about another quarter mile of this road to go up. And then just sort of queuing up then to go and park. So we've already been here for about 45 minutes now, an hour. Something like that. So the next leg of it will be to get onto the field and get parked up.
Get it ready in time for this event which we'd already booked on to. So we had a deadline. So then a couple of months ago we decided we'd buy this one and we were told, oh, it's, we'll just hitch it up and go, it'll be fine. Mm-hmm.
Back in time, guys, this one. Back in time. Lighting ain't very good, but look at that. Old caravan, all old stuff, lovely.
You're not good displaying, are you? Are you displaying?
There's a caravan, yeah.
Yeah, don't have a look.
Not that one.
The black dog.
Is it a cage over there?
Yeah.
Come on, men.
There's a couple in there at the moment, so you just let them play out and then you go in.
Yeah, I'm so just wait a minute.
Do you like it?
Hey, yellow one up there.
Is this your own?
Yeah. Yeah.
Can I have a quick squint, love?
Of course you can.
Thank you. This one's different.
Well different, isn't it, this one? Oh dear.
Good different, bad different.
Good different? So who's the carry on in it? Carry on characters.
There's carry on camping in there.
Carry on camping,
carry
yeah.
On behind, hence the minor bird on the top.
All right, okay.
Because carry on camping was your tents, and carry on behind was your caravan.
Because turn around. Oh dear. Got a cracking weekend for it, didn't I? Absolutely brilliant, isn't it?
Huge.
Absolutely.
Are you
brilliant.
Day visitors, are you? Or?
No, we've been camping the weekend. Let me just turn this off. Well, guys, this is something else. This is a proper show one. Just imagine the tears if somebody ran into it.
Oh no. Huh?
He caught something off the back when he was coming in yesterday. And I was like, oh no, a little bit, yeah, because it's quite bumpy over there, isn't it? Came off the bottom.
Oh, this is where you had.
It's like Sunday night, it's a YouTube night.
Yeah.
Yeah.
If I'm not in work,
then...
Oh, do you?
All right, okay.
And then,
yeah.
So this is my stuff. Yeah. And then you do another video that you think's better and it gets like 300 views.
I don't know.
I make these. These are all pendants.
Oh, they're nice, aren't they?
They all have chains on. So, yeah, there's a...
Oh, lovely.
I like that one, the bat.
Yeah, that was a gift from a lady. The stone was a gift. And I just thought it looked like flying bats. It's a Montana nugget, so I actually got it in Montana. I bought 3 opals off her. And then she was just like, oh, here's a little gift. That you can only get this stone from Montana.